Hey guys, this is Luscious. I was coming through right quick just to say hello, to tell you guys I love you guys. I miss you. Happy holidays to you all. I am inserting a little small clip just to show you guys who asked the other night if I was doing a video of what I had told them I had ate. But I didn't do it as a mukbang. I'm just showing a small clipping of my little steamed shrimp and two snow clusters. I had started eating out of it already when I did the little clipping. But there are some pics showing I had some. Actually, it was more than that, but I shared. And I had my little cognac to go along with it to wash it down. I'd had a tiring day, you guys. I'd been in meetings with the governor. We are working on a case here. To get justice for a young lady who was assaulted through racism. And the case is coming along successful. Just know that I can't really speak about it. But know that this young lady is doing okay now. Just keep her in prayer. And again, I miss you guys. I love y'all. I had a tiresome day Thursday. And I just needed to relax. I will be coming back with some mukbang, some southern soul food cooking. I can't tell you exactly when. I'm trying my best to bounce back and to put back forth my efforts in doing my mukbangs. I just had so much that's going on here in 2020, you guys. From the beginning of this pandemic, I've lost so many family members to the sea, and it's been hard. But here in the last of these few months, in September, I lost my granddaughter and someone else that both of those people were so near and dear to my soul. Y'all just don't know. And then the second week in October, I lose another one. Y'all, oh my God. These people meant everything to me. And I don't know, I just suffered a lot from it. But anyway, you guys, I love you all. I miss you guys. Keep me in prayer continuously as I pray for all of you. Y'all stay blessed, stay safe, happy holidays to you all, and I hope it be sooner than soon that I can come back with my videos. I'm just not sure when, but I'm hoping. Y'all keep me in prayer. Ask God to help strengthen me, y'all. Anyway, be blessed. Bye. This is me, y'all. Louisiana style. Raw shrimp and snow crab clusters. This is my type of evening.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Well, Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. To make the season bright.